at the center. Yeah, oh yeah. Let me give you a little bit of history. There was a whiskey rebellion in 1794. And it had to do with economic autonomy and the ability. Yeah, yeah. You like to grow pot, but no, it wasn't. It was to make whiskey. And the whiskey rebellion was what